Wrecker, you conscious? Get back in the game, man. Stay with me. Nice play, Wrecker.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the good luck rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Good luck rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. The way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Yeah.
Ryder?
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
She wasn't thrilled with the idea of the expedition, but my dad won her over.
Glad Dunn came around. Your dad's the N7 here. He's got the most experience and the best aim. I go wherever he goes.
Damage control team to propulsion on the double. This is
O'Neill. Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Tough to say. Sensors can't get a read on the planet.
Well, at least it keeps things interesting.
Yeah, it's a shame to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
See you guys in the ride down.
No sensor coverage, huh? We're flying by the seat of our pants.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Hope I won't need this.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles.
Damage control teams to deck 3.
So just another boring day at the office, huh?
The most complicated voyage anyone's ever attempted. Something's bound to go wrong.
It's a good test to see what we're made of. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Never know. Let's keep an eye out.
And our distance.
On that note, time to get to the shuttle.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
Yeah, we're just not sure what's on the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Sarah wouldn't want us to worry because of her.
You're right. The mission comes first. Though, I doubt your mother would have seen it that way. I promised her I'd get you two here safely. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Archive Carrier, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
Turning to Vector 135.
Copy that. We're on point.
5, Shuttle 1.
Whoa, will you look at that? Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so.
Steer clear of it.
Vector shows all clear.
Gravity anomalies detected.
See if I can even it out.
Stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Look, port side!
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline, comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on!
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra incognita. No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Ah!
Looks safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place? How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
I'd say it's working. Look, something flying around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
Here be dragons. Cora will love it.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
Think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
More glowing mushrooms.
Are they making that noise?
No. Coming from inside, detecting a lot of energy. Can't make heads or tails of it, but it's powerful. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
This is gonna be close!
That's it. We're getting there.
I think I see the top.
Mind making some room?
Thanks.
What the hell is that?
Don't know, but it's our job to figure it out.
That sounds like your old man talking.
He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time. Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait. Look.
Holy shit! What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Nice and easy. We only go hot if we have to.
Don't think they've spotted us yet.
Not yet, shoot it!
He sees us!
We can't understand you. We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
Not yet, shoot it!
Doesn't sound friendly. What's the other guy doing?
Thank you.
way. So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in.
I wish I didn't have to. The first aliens we meet and we try to kill each other, that wasn't the plan.
Then we need a new one.
Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures will light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy.
But why go after us like that?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team... ...was okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle the gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
Hear that?
Is that Kirkland?
They shot him!
They want to fight! We'll give it to them! One left to go!
That's the last of them.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ark left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures, that tower, maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Shit! You hear that?
I wish I didn't.
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
How'd it cloak like that?
It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Hey, look, flare's going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. Suppose is down there.
New and painful ways to die?
Maybe we could jump jet our way across.
Wonder what's in here. What the? Did you see that?
Some kind of flying thing.
That is the list of stuff around here we don't understand. Sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
The scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
Did it. Oh, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Ox.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
It's food.
I think. Can't be local. Not growing any.
Definitely not from the Milky Way.
One of theirs. Think the storm got it?
At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms.
Ryder, some sort of cave over there. Check that out.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Then the long-range scans were right? This could have been home?
600 years ago. And then, who knows?
How is this even possible?
Extreme example of a microclimate, maybe? Shielded by the cave all these years?
While the rest of the planet died?
Something nasty happened out there. But this means there's hope. Life as we know it can thrive in Andromeda.
Yeah, yeah, tam. Jó, jó, nyugodtan hívjon vissza. Jó, szívesen visszahat.
If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside? Dead animal here, in some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving. Path up on the left.
Static, but like a pattern. That static's getting louder.
God, I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland, but Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Storms.
Along with everything else on this planet. Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
What's all this about?
Nothing. It's a weird alien machine.
Huh, figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on?
No power.
What are you doing, Ryder?
Oh, shit.
That can't be good. Oh.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Weird.
If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Circuit overloaded.
Even the equipment's out to get us.
Safe course out! Show that shot!
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying. Crap!
That door opened.
Some kind of research? Lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado. Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
I don't think it turned out so well.
Ugh! Watch it! What is it?
This?
There.
So now killer robots too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
Doesn't say much, other than it's not organic. Old though. Like centuries old.
Like a...
It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. Might have tangled with our robot friend there. Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason.
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have. Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
Wish we had Sam.
It's older than this lab, but about the same age as that bot we just killed.
So maybe these aliens found it deeper in, like an artifact.
Recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Oh, damn!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it.
This is not how I go out.
I don't think they're listening.
There. Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more.
Yeah.
We read you. You're alive.
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
To the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. They didn't play along.
Go! Here they come!
right. It's just these assholes kill Kirkland.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
Now I feel better.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit! Take cover! Take cover! I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Scott. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move. Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point. It's on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick!